we had believed 100% that he was on board.
And Falcon was really in the garage this whole time. I don't know if Falcon can hear me, but was he, because I know at some point he fell asleep in that garage, but he was hiding out because he thought you were going to punish him for something that happened earlier in the day. Did he hear anything? Did he hear you screaming out, Falcon, Falcon?
He's asking Falcon, did you hear us calling your name at any time?
Hmm?
You did?
You did?
Why didn't you come out?
You guys said that we did this for the show.
Yeah.
No. You guys said that we did this for the show.
Yeah.
No. You guys said that we did this for the show.
Yeah.
No.
You didn't come out?
No.
I heard what he said, but I'm not, it wasn't really clear. What was his reasoning why he heard you screaming Falcon, Falcon, and I'm sure he heard his mom screaming Falcon, Falcon, but why didn't he come out of the garage at that point?
Well, you know, whenever he, whenever we tell him things like, you know, it's a bad thing to do, he does go and hide. He cowls down. And like if we go to the store and he wants to buy some candy or something, I have to tell him no. So he's always behind. I mean, the other boys are always telling him, hurry, Falcon, hurry. So he does tend to do that.
Did you think, Mayumi, did you think it was possible that the Falcon was just hiding out this time and was not necessarily on board that balloon?
We searched any place, even the small drawers, and possibly Falcon can fit it in any part of the house, and we couldn't find him. Also, we searched his friends' houses, you know, he might be visiting. We went through possible any places, so